Okay.
Thank you for watching this video. My name is Vera H. Dixon. This afternoon, my friends were saying, as I read it, the pastor me. And when they came to me, they saw my baby doll. And they said they wanted one for themselves. So I decided to carry them to where they sell the doll at Bunker Hill. While going, where they saw some undeveloped things, wells, houses, and he decided to shoot his film. When we got at the house where they sell the dog, we never met the family of the dog. So we decided to come back. Thank you for watching this video. Don't forget to subscribe, share, and in this video, we need your support, especially Bunker Hill, part of Meriden County. People here really need your support. So thank you. Please don't forget to like, share, and subscribe. Once more, I'm Vera Dixon.
Hello guys, I'm Prince Owen. Today we're in Meriden County, Bunker Hill, and then we're going to where they're selling dog, but this is the road. The road to this place is it released to Bunker Hill. This is a well in Maryland County, my man. Bunker Hill, imagine how the people can take into it. So if you made mistake, the moment you made mistake, you can fall down inside here. You fall down here.
Somebody died from there before.
And somebody not die for phonic kind of world before. So bad. Underprivileged country, like Burma people, you're out there, please help us. We're dying in the country. We're suffering like shit. Yeah, hello. How y'all doing? It's safe for people to use or not?
It's not safe.
Why do you think it?
Because it's open. Why?
The fact that they were open, right? Yeah. I'll accept that one. I not say because it's open. And also, people could die here, you know?
Yeah.
If we fall, the place can overflow from the experience of this. Well, they need to fix this well.
Like, tell the show example.
No, that he don't want to give an example.
Alright.
How can somebody fall into the world? The world is open.
We're going back. The purpose we came for, we couldn't get a dog. The dog owner not around, so we're going back home. And yeah, we have another one over here. See the well? The well is bad. Very bad. Yeah, no doubt about you, right? It everywhere. We saw the pass on the side again, right? Yeah. Yeah, hello.
Yeah.
How you doing? What type of play you doing?
Cooking buyer.
Cooking what?
Buyer. We're learning how to cook.
Oh, you're learning how to cook?
Yes.
Oh, so why you can go home for your mom and party to teach you how to cook?
Now, buyer we can learn from.
Oh, you can learn from buyer?
Yeah.
Alright. Money Prince, yeah?
Alright.
And what's your name?
Me?
Mm-hmm.
My name is John.
What do you need to know, Mama?
Me. My name is Olito.
And you too?
Abenigo.
Abenigo. What do you need, Mama?
My name is Mama.
Mama.
Gorge.
What do you need, Mama? Gorge.
Obi.
Oh, Obi. Yeah. My name is Prince, eh? So what do you need, little man?
Say, Alex.
Alex. All right, Mama. Y'all keep. Yeah, excuse ya. Yeah? Thank you.
Oh, channel of God, long journey today. So, yeah, please subscribe, share, like, and touch that notification bell for you.
Yeah, you're right, bro.
This is
a national.
Little man. What is that? Yeah, I forgot.
Point top of what's on your head. How do we what's up, man? This is another church. Yeah, we're trying to put our apartment down. After you, chief. You're doing some petty business in the environment. Yeah. Little garden over here. African garden. Got kids preparing. How y'all doing, y'all, man?
Yeah.
Everything straight away up?
Yeah.
Alright, so how's it going, y'all? You're repairing?
It's okay. Just that closing it gave me a little headache.
Oh, closing it gave me a little headache.
Yeah.
So, what didn't spoil in your radio?
Actually, nothing spoiled. It's just that the battery wire cut off.
Oh, the battery wire cut off. So, you're trying to replace the battery wire?
Finish with it already.
Oh, if you finish fixing it.
Yeah.
You know, and these are your tools you use to fix it.
Yeah,
right.
Yeah.
That's a pretty awesome job you just went doing. So eventually things will definitely get better with the type of skill you got.
Yeah.
Trust me, bro. If you keep up with what you're doing, you can see you to a next level.
Yeah.
So what's your name, bro?
I'm Hamilton Wise.
Hamilton Wise.
Yeah.
All right. I'm Prince Owen. Yeah.
Prince what?
Prince Owen. So what about you?
You're nothing. I don't have.
Your name.
James Allison.
Okay, James Allison. Prince Owen, nice to meet you all. Alright, bro. Alright, thank you.
Now we got kids, talented kids
in Harper City who are having I repair things, but they're underprivileged. No money to help in developing that skills they have. So people out there, you watching the video, please, we need help in Liberia. We need a whole lot of help in Maryland County. This is just a taste of the iceberg. So as time goes by, you realize that your talent is here, but it's being wasted because no support. So we need support from you all out there. So please watch the video, subscribe, share, and help us out here. So please help us. Yeah, hello. I swear, you see, guys, on dope house. The girl who took us around Bongo Hill, this is her house, and this is her father's car. See how dope it is? Her sister's house. Yeah, but you gotta be famous because you deserve. This family is a well-known family.
In the video, we started from around here, but we didn't start shooting the video from here specifically because I didn't come with the idea of recording. But from the things I saw, we need to do this short video. So guys, please don't forget to hit the subscribe button and like, share this video. As you saw in this video, there are so many unprivileged people in Africa who need help. So we need your help. We need your support out there. So when you watch your video, don't forget, stay tuned for this channel. There will be more coming up. I'm Prince Owen. Thank you for watching.
Alright guys, thank you so much. We went to Bongo Hill and we saw the road that led us to Bongo Hill. A lot of unprivileged things around here. So you need to subscribe, like that video, and try to provide some assistance for these people. very need you. They do need